Jury selection is happening today at the federal trial of a leader of a black militia group. John Johnson, also known as Grandmaster Jay, arrived at the federal courthouse in downtown Louisville this morning. He's accused of pointing a gun at law enforcement officers during protests in September of 2020. Prosecutors say he pointed an AR rifle at five officers positioned on the roof of a building. Along with the federal charges, Johnson is also awaiting trial on state charges of wanton endangerment.